This was introduced in 1971. The favorite of Andy Warhol. He would do a silk screen, and then he would make a big mural. It's a very simple camera. You do need a flash magic cube. And there's only one focal length on the Big Shot. Go back and forth to find your focal length, known as the
Big Shot Shuffle.
1, 2, 3. Let's take a look at our Big Shot picture of John. Here are a few more shots taken with the Big Shot. So until next time, filmphotographypodcast.com.